Always something to see on Great Slave Lake. Look like bourbon?
Yeah.
And now some whitefish.